I'm a little out of practice, but it will be fun, and we'll see where it goes. I'm setting a timer for 10 minutes, and we are starting. Palm tree will reside right in that space. I have a dry underpainting, no alcohol or mineral spirits. Think about your pressure on your pastel. How much pressure do you need on that pastel? Key to doing palm trees is negative painting. I have 7.5 minutes left. Using my trusty comb, six minutes left. Thank you. comes the negative painting. This is the fun part. Always leave some of your background showing through, your underpainting showing through. That's what you put it on there for. Left, so I better hurry up. Get a white up in that area so I can get some clouds. Clouds up in this area. A few clouds down here. Keep it relatively simple, but simple with palm trees is sometimes tough. 57 seconds left. To open this up just a little bit here. That's my 10 minutes. And I am almost done. Let's put some more little touches in here. Doesn't really need it. Some shoulder issues. My shoulder is burning right now. marks here with a paintbrush. And just a few more clouds going across the sky. All we need, folks. There we go. That was about 12 minutes. Don't forget to utilize your tools. Brushes, your combs, this comb gives you some great texture. There you go. Just have to be careful not to overdo it. See, that little mark there was just one mark too much. Okay, so be careful about overdoing your tools. Okay. Adding some of those fun clouds there. That's all you need. Okay, that was fun. Thank you for watching.